This video will teach you how to move games from one hard drive or SSD to another on Blizzard Battlenet without any downloads. Start by opening the Battlenet app. Choose the game you want to move from the left panel. Click on Options and choose Show in Explorer. Select the game folder. Press Ctrl+X on your keyboard to cut the folder. Go to your other hard drive or SSD and open the folder location for the game. When you're in the folder, press Ctrl+V to copy the game over. This may take a while to transfer to your new hard drive. Open the Battlenet app and go back to the game you just moved. It should now say Install at the bottom. If it still says Play, then open the options and choose to Show in Explorer. After a few seconds, it should now say Install. If it still says Play, then try to play the game and that should resolve the issue. Click the blue text that says Locate the game. Find the new location for the game. Select the game folder. It should say the folder name at the bottom. Click Select Folder. Battlenet will now make some changes to identify the game. After a few seconds, the game should now be playable. If that didn't work or Battlenet tried to download the game again, then there is an alternative. Find where you moved the game folder to. Open the folder. Find the game launcher. Double-click on it to open it. Your game will now be playable with no downloads needed.